What I started with at the farmer's market.
Mm-hmm.